Good morning, everyone. It is Thursday, October 1st, 2015. Welcome to October. Welcome to the fourth quarter of this delightful 2015 year. So once again, this morning, going to be doing my normal run of Legacy of the Void. If we have time, which I'm not sure we will, despite the fact that it's not even 6 in the morning yet. We may do some Hearthstone. I have early meetings today. I'm tired. Anyway, before I start, there's something that I've been thinking on for a while that I need some tweaks in my strategy, because I think it's pretty obvious to me and probably to anyone who's been watching the channel, which is probably not very many people, but that's not the point, is that my strategy is not currently working. Needs some changes. But I don't want to do anything really drastic. One of the things that Day 9 said in one of his Newbie Tuesday videos is if you're playing and saying, oh, I'm having trouble with Blink Stalker play, the answer is not to switch to Zerg. Right, obviously an extreme example. But the point is, you want to make a small tweak. So I was poking around on the Starcraft main page yesterday and got this community feedback update. I was reading through it. Let's be honest, I'm not skilled enough to really contribute to this, but I was scrolling through and I was like, oh, talking about the Adept. I was like, ugh, the Adept. This is a unit that I'm really still figuring out how to use, and they're talking about changes to it. Well, yeah, but here's the thing. Feedback, we agree that Adepts warping in during the early game using warp prisms about Terran in the current state is probably too much. Well, one of the things that I've been noticing is that I don't really have any good early harass, especially against a Terran, especially if they've walled off. So they're talking about some tweaks to the Adept, maybe lowering their health or something like that to make them a little less dangerous in the early game. Frankly speaking, I'm probably not at the skill level where that's going to affect me really strongly. But if this is so damaging to Terran players, especially, why not? Since I'm already, my strategy is revolving around couple early gateways, getting a robo facility, and then trying to win with immortals and gateway units. And then later transition from there to, like, colossi disruptors, which I've been doing a poor job of, and that's another issue. But right now my strategy is focused on having good fundamentals in the early game. Well, a warp prism is made in the robotics facility. My strategy already supports this. So what I'm going to do in this upcoming game, again, depending on what race I play, is I'm going, if I'm playing against a Terran or a Protoss who's walled off, what I'm going to do is try to do some drop play with warp prisms. And we're gonna see how that goes. Maybe try it against anyone, even if I end up against like a Zerg or something like that, who has trouble walling off and is therefore, in my mind at least, more vulnerable to sort of 3 to 5 Adept pushes. So that was my long-winded introduction. We're gonna see how this goes. But again, task number one is not to get supply dumped. Task number two is to use all of my buildings as much as possible. Task number three is to tweak the build, and instead of building an observer straight off, when I get the robo facility up, to spy on the enemy, to build a warp prism, and do some drop play. Look at that, perfect timing. we're against the Silver League Protoss. At least I really hope that's silver and not platinum. We'll see how this goes. Against a Protoss, last time I played, I need to be careful about their proxy plays. Those sorts of counters. So when I get my Mothership Core out, I need to scout around with it. Scout around my base with it and make sure he doesn't have a proxy set up. I think I'm still going to try the Warp Prism idea, at the very least, just to get the mechanics right. So let's see how this goes.
You have not enough minerals.
Not even commenting on that. Other than to say, I freaking reflexively hate cannon rushes and the people who do them. Every which way. I hate every last thing about them. Thank you. Okay, Gersh, calm down.
You require more Vespine gas. Your probes are under attack.
Justice has come. Enforcing Cywan.
It's too many.
Your probes are under attack.
Glory to the Daylong.
Alright. Oh, and I got supply blocked. God damn it.
You have not enough minerals. Must construct additional pylons.
Don't believe it.
The firstborn shall persevere.
Direct us.
You have not enough minerals.
Combat awaits.
All right, let's push.
Research complete.
Dang it.
We serve with pride.
I'm here in the shadows.
We are of one mind. Forward! Let your will be heard. To glory, it shall be done. The Templar, march. Let none deter us. Faith! Glory to the Daylong.
Okay, I think that was actually rather effective. But I have way too much money.
To the day long.
Well, that was a mistake.
Iron shall persevere. Faith before fear. Forward! We are of one mind.
It's just
we serve
hard.
With pride.
You must construct additional
pylons. Oh my god.
I'm here.
How does this keep happening?
Mineral field depleted. You must construct mineral additional pylons. Depleted.
To glory.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
The temple. Glory to the Daylong.
I'm here in the shadows.
Mineral field depleted.
Let.
I'm not making probes, I'm not making pylons. Ugh.
I return to serve.
God, that first game really rattled me.
You must construct additional pylons.
Shadows.
I can't beat that. What the f-
We must
go.
Osiris.
To the Daylong.
I'm here in the shadows.
Built a forge. I never used it. I built a Twilight Council. I never used it.
Depleted.
Conscious.
consciousness awakened.
Upgrade mineral field depleted. Research mineral field depleted.
Your demand. I live or I live. Cold.
Najakar Mina.
Presiding. Ancient glory reborn.
The firstborn mineral shall persevere.
He's got archons.
Presiding. Consciousness awakened.
Alright, so who's Deathbolt stronger?
Your demands, I live on. It is known. Eternal sense.
Well, that was kind of effective. Let's capitalize on it.
Mineral field depleted. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Win I've ever had. Let's look at the graphs. Ugh. Things that I'm not working on. APM. I do better. Oy. Oh. Well, I'll tell you exactly one thing that went right in that game. Is, when I attacked, I think I appropriately read. I appropriately read my opponent. Knew when I could attack and when I couldn't attack. I had decent-ish intelligence. And those three disruptors were really key. So, I made the warp prism. The timing was completely off because by the time this was when I hit him with the Adepts, right here, about the 300-second mark. And this is a pretty serious resource gap, but I never exploited it. And it didn't really affect his army value at all. Okay, well, it was my first game trying out that drop play strategy. Even though it's worse, it would be worse against Protoss than anybody else, and I made the warp prism anyway. So there, I tried it. I'm gonna keep trying it. I'm gonna keep working on it. Drop play, better timings. play a quick game of Hearthstone Arena. And then we'll call it a morning.
Boys! Look who it is!
Oh, right. I forgot about this part of it. It's October 1st. It's a new season. Let's see what I got. I got the perfectly pink card back. Really? Alright. Well, that's kind of cool. I'll keep him around. Put him in my patron deck. Hey, that's a card I don't think I have. So that's cool. That is my second flash heal. Awesome. So?
Let the hunt
all the
begin.
One and two drops in my deck, and I get all these threes. Let's get a new hand. Okay, that's less terrible. Hey, I got something to play on turn one. Awesome.
I'm so glad.
Must cleanse the Sunwell.
Okay, that's cute. Thank you.
first kill.
How much damage can he do to me? 14/20/22.
I wonder.
Okay, same move as last time. Got another blessing in kings, in which case I'm screwed. Not necessarily, because after he attacks my face once, I'm gonna have the bear.
Is this the fishing tournament?
No, that's problematic. That's very problematic. Let's see how this develops. I might still have.
Move quickly!
He's got to kill it. He knows he has to kill it.
To the Sindora.
That was a mistake.
Reporting for duty.
Shields up. Red alert.
That's frustrating. Super frustrating. I lose. Yep, I lose.
Yes!
Great too. my best morning. But, I've probably had worse. Alright, well, it's breakfast time. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.